product is a neck massager, which the line should, or the couple should be on the left. We have some functions here. You turn it on from here and off. Basically, you just turn it on, you know, and it will automatically stop after 15 minutes. You should use it one or two times a day, not on the same time. It has another function, like, I don't know, some heat functions and stuff like this. But basically, I use the one on the top because everything it does is automatically. I have to speed up because I'm really tired to make this video. Anyways. It has a hand vibration function that you can put to relax your hands. I never use it, only use it for the neck. It does pretty good job for that. I don't recommend using it for your lower back and for your back of your knees, I would say, because I tried that and this, believe me, it's not a good idea. It's good quality. It's a little bit costly, but believe me, it worth the money. I use it with whole bath oil after the gym, and the massage from this machine is actually really damn good, guys, believe me. Yeah, it's one of my best purchases that I did for this year. And what else? It has some different modes to massage your neck, and it does it automatically. That's why I said to press it on 15 minutes, it massages your neck and you feel really good, you know. Just press it on, chest up, shoulder extend, and close your eyes and relax, you know. You can bring it a little bit forward. You can turn left if you like, but don't just go like, stay one position. Then after a while change here. So it massages different area of your neck muscles, I would say. The same on the other side, you know. You can also sit on the computer, you know, and be like this, so it doesn't take much of your time. I basically use it for like one time because my schedule is really busy. And yeah, I think it's really good one. I almost forgot, I don't know if I mentioned it, it has a heating function, so till the end of the massage you it actually warm up your muscles over there, and is you feel the heating over there, and is really good. Alright, I don't know what else to say about this machine. They did a pretty amazing job, and congratulations to them for, and I'm really appreciated they created this machine. I don't know what to say, but it's really good and I love it, you know. Yeah, I think that's it, guys. If you would like to see more videos, please subscribe to my channel, because if you want to see more of videos of from me, you have to subscribe to my channel, because yes, because if you subscribe to my channel, alright, it's only last natural when you go to your home screen to see my videos, you know? Because if you don't subscribe to my channel, then you can know that I upload it, right? So make sure you subscribe to my channel and like the video if you like. And if you have any suggestions or recommendations, please let me know in the comments. And have a nice day.
Hello guys. We are going to interview the NURSAL massager. I really don't have the energy to make this video because this is like the 5th time I'm recording this video, because I totally lost my mood because of the camera. One time the speaker was off, the other time the microphone was off. So basically I don't think I will use this camera anymore because it really pissed me off. But anyways, let's...
So side the... Oh my god, man. Alright. Γάμω την πουτάνα μου για κάμερα, ρε μαλάκα, γάμω.